student speaker is Mr. Hafsa Ahmed. Good afternoon, parents, principal, teachers, students, and my fellow classmates. Thank you very much for coming today. I would like to thank my fellow graduating classmates. We were all proud of each other's dream. Together we spent a lot of time making each other speak into the first thing I realized was that most of us were very insecure about ourselves. Everybody wanted to be unique and everybody wanted to be special. In fact, we're all special today. I would like to give an advice to all my fellow graduating classmates. Don't ever make a mistake. Don't ever make a decision you're mad. Because one action or one word that you say might screw up your whole life. All people make mistakes, they learn, then they move on. Don't waste any more time taking care of it. We have each other to lean on for encouragements. We have our teachers all in common to call on for advice, and we have our parents to count on to pick us up whenever we fall. Let's continue to be each other's team. Thank you very much. Congratulations to my family.